Hello and welcome to another episode on the farm. So today's episode is a bit different one. We are fertilising the ground for the dairy farm. Spreader for doing all that. The fast track icon is basically going to move the trailer with all the fertilizer on it to different fields. When we need more, it'll go to the shop because we've ordered a load. Well, the dairy farmer has ordered a load to the shop. So. This on. So yeah, it's got a system there. Basically, it'll tell me how much to the acre we're doing. It's just a busy morning, getting all this set up, getting all the software updated on it, because this is a new tractor to us. Done the field over the road for them. Got the field down there to do for them. That's that field done. It says that this field hasn't been fertilised for about 2 years. Load up here and we'll go down to the farm, do all the fertilising around there. But the tractor and telehandler are going to stay here. And if I need to, I can always just jump in the telehandler if I have to. Off anyway. So I can always come back. So I've got the keys for the loader. do want it on the wheat, the barley. So we'll sort that out. So far, and yeah, it's not that bad really. So yeah, I'm going to end the video now, and yeah, next time you will see us doing a tour, an update tour on my yard. So thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye.